So, hi there everyone, welcome to episode 2 of my Foundation Let's Play. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. So let's have a look and recap. So we've started building the village, we've got the warehouse here. I'm just going to keep gathering stuff really at the moment. I think all our people are... I've got to try and remember all the controls. There was a list. Yeah, everyone's got a job at the moment. We're just waiting for the sheep farm to be ready. And again, keep try and build up some money. At the moment, people aren't 100% happy. Why aren't they happy? Is that ability layers? What's this? Nope, not wanting that. Let's have a look through our different villages, see if we can figure out what's wrong with them. Oh, he wants lodgings. Right, okay. So that's what's wrong with them at the moment. Building a complete sheep farm. Right, let's have a look at our villager list. Oh yeah, I've got a shepherd already. So he can now get to work. So the next thing we've got to do is... what about the forester's camp? Why won't you build? Oh, it's not enough gold. Okay, how much gold have I got? 38. So we can't actually build anything with it until we actually generate some gold. Right. We have to get some sheep. I'll give them 5 sheep. -6 so far this week. Come on, we've got to generate something from somewhere. We've got in stock. We've got planks. There we go, we're generating some money now. Alright, so the next thing we want really is it. We need to get the forester camp. That way we can lease them. Oh crumbs, it's up and down like mad. Generating wool. So we have to the coordinate that crosses at 5. But we haven't got any tools. So how do we create tools? We've got all those down to there. I think we have to just go for that property start with. I mean, if we put our keys. Oh, I think I remember where it was. Isn't it? Or was it that one? There we go. Figured it. Right. But we can't afford it anyway because we haven't got enough wood. But that's, at least we can figure out that bit. Right, let's get back running again. One thing I noticed we do can get now though is the forester's camp. I was having this conversation with a friend of mine about this game and I said that's the one thing it probably needs is just to be a little bit faster as base speed. Oh, we're minus five. We've got two new villagers. So once they arrive we'll put one of them as a forester. Money, that's insane. Have we arrived yet? Nope. Transporter. There they come. So they've hit the center. Right, so Pierre will become a forester. John's going to become a transporter. So there should be stuff in the warehouse. Wait a minute, let's put that in there. Accept those. set those, let's set those. Let's set logs as well. Much will accept anything at the moment. There we go, it's all starting to store. That's cool, right. Weaver's hut. They're waiting for tools. There must be some way of getting tools. There we go, we've unlocked the trade route. Let's see if that works. That's 10 we need for that, isn't it? We have a bit of gold. Actually, what we're going to do is we're going to try and sell. Let's sell some of those. I could get 40 of those for now. They're buying planks. That could work out quite nicely. There's not an occupation for it. Two more villagers. We have to build anything for the trading. No. They should be. I'm confused. Right, what are these doing? Okay, cutting wood. What else can we assign people? Two swallows there. Three there. Use this stone cutter. Ah, plants have gone down. And we got the tools. Right. So Victoria, you're going to become a weaver. Because that should then get us clothes. That's cool. So that'll start getting us clothes. We need to build a clothes market. We need to get 50. Some more tools. And I think I'll actually keep this buying in until we keep getting 10. I think that's how it's working. We're generating wool. So we're actually going to put some wool up for sale as well. Not wool, that's stone. Oh, we've got plenty of stone. Well, we've got shops now as well. How much wool have we got? Let's do that. No minus again. That's right. We seem to go up, then we go down. We just bought tools, but then that means we shouldn't buy any more at the moment. Hopefully we can start generating some more money. Minus 43. Oh my goodness. Where's our... Yeah, proper zoning. Right, hang on a minute. Right, zoning. Right, it is that one. Reforestation. Residential is going to be, that's too steep, so residential is going to be in this area. Okay, let's put that back on. There we go. They're now actually building huts. So let's do some more residential here. That's cool, so that, does that start bringing in more money? I think it does actually. So that's where we were kind of going wrong. I'm quite happy with that actually, that certainly makes a lot more sense. This command. So this is tells me that we've expanded into this bit. Let's turn off territory. Cool, we've got money there. Oh, hang on, we've still got, we've got a blank spot in the middle. Let's build the clothes market. What should I put over here? We've got some people at home actually. Make you a market tender. We'll make you a stone cutter. On the whole, we're all getting happier now. Another house complete. There's 500. So now if we want another piece of land, it's 500. Okay. But then gold's now coming in. At a decent rate. Two more villagers. this given a better priority. If we start selling clothes, this makes a lot more sense now for the game. Come on, why aren't we building that? I need to find another forager. What else have we got that we need to build? Clothework is done. But next, it is really the manor next. We'll put the manor here, I think. Yeah, let's start building the manor. So, we want the manor. Core. There we go. Just a little building taller. Well, as long as you've got greedy things, then you've got more country there. I'm going to start construction on that. I need to go there, because I don't know if we need to get some more more tools. Well, how did we upgrade it? I want this given a priority. 68 stone, which we've got. 33 planets, which we've only got 20 at the moment. I'm going to take the planets off sale. Stonecutter? No space for another weaver. Oh my goodness, another one. Weaver. What have we got? Are you going to be a stonecutter as well, eh? Stonecutter, I'm afraid to hear it. The construction, these tools we're waiting for. We haven't actually got them, they just need to be picked up. Gold is building up nicely. 22 residents. So let's scope for more housing to be built. We can't complain about the way things are going. It's now gathering money. We've got 318 gold in the... That means we should... there. No, we can't enable it. Okay. We're starting to get more of the materials over for the construction, which is planned. That. it's, I think once we get to this like wheat, this stuff here is when we're really going to start unlocking better food. So I just want to see this being finished. How far have we got to go? Well, what we'll do is we'll find out how he gets on in the next episode. So if you enjoyed it, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't already done so, leave your comments below. Let me know your thoughts on the game. And yeah, all the link information on the game will be in the video description. But until next episode, bye bye for now.